The move comes after we spoke to drivers who complained about overcrowded buses and a lack of social distancing.
The limiting's good. It just went into effect 2 days ago.
Dash drivers encouraged by the new ground rules that went into effect this week. After our story revealed this picture of a packed bus, something operators say they had to deal with every day, the city is now limiting the number of people on board. 10 on smaller buses, 15 on larger, but drivers say it's still tough to manage.
Passengers are just not getting that idea of, hey, we've been limited to a certain amount, especially if we pull up to a stop, you let off three and there's like six or seven waiting. There we go.
The Dash buses run shorter trips in and around the city of LA. While the limits are good, drivers say they still have to deal with this, people who board with no mask, and they're told they can't do anything about it.
The mask, I feel it'll give us a little bit more protection. I guess that's how we'll feel more comfortable, knowing that the people are following the rules as well as us, because we get on the bus with masks and gloves. So why aren't they?
Right now, the mayor's directive that everyone wear a face covering doesn't include mass transit, but sources say that's being reviewed and it may be extended to buses and trains in the near future.